yala phe makholweni solo kumakholweni ngosulo
amen
ukuba kuswa njalo makholweni lo siwa muvulo makholweni yawe
shilo
ngoba sengudleni choso makholweni la kujike makhumbi khona
amen
so ukuthela lengikuphethe ngakuphathela le bazalwane kwekuqala lengiliphathele kona ngiliphathele ukuthi ngifube kona ukuthi angilobusisa leli khala kabaziya
haleluya
so kuthiwa eBhayibhelini nemvota leke yathatha umphongo lwezivumelwano yawubeka ekhaya layo kuthiwa yabusiseka yaphumelela amen lempumelelo lenkulu lokuthi nemhlangano lekona haleluya kwesibili nkulunkulu angifube kona kini langifube kona ukuthi number one akunawubusisa lo mhlangano
liyekozenawubusisa
ma ngabe kuthulisa iBhayibheli baphostoli bebafika babusise kushoso lo mhlangano sekufuna kube yimvula engapheli liyabona lelividiyo kube leli langa lalibuthana khona kungekho ivinanabi libuthane lisherishe livi liphume nihambe ngukhulu kakhulu unkulunkulu lo haleluya praise the lord haleluya kwesafu lenkutele ngitele kutawurelease ngitele kutawuletha isizini yakho haleluya isizini lethu uhleke isizini lethu ujabule ngifuna kufunza le ncwadi encwadini yakwabaseroma 1:16 lifunzeka njele libhayibheli anginamahloli-ke livakele ngobe lingemandla angulunkulu ekusiza bonke bavu labakholwako kuqale emajuda kulandzele emagriki liphilile bosi livi lakho linemandla khuluma ngalo kunabafa bakho alile njengemvula lethi bayina usho umhlaba angafanani ngegama likaJesu ulirivile kubafana bakho ulishicilele kubo in Jesus name amen cela bale ninginike nje 10 minutes ngichaze naye incwadi naye lebe ngiyifunda khona kuyena oliphethe iBhayibheli aphethe angifunzele yena incwadi lebe ngiyifunda ngidabe sengiyashubayela haleluya babe bekakhona lo bekasavula khona ngifunzele Roma 1:16
toni ngelivangeli ngoba lingemandla angulunkulu ekusindisa bonke bantu labakholwako kuqala emajuda kulandela amagriki
haleluya bancane lamagama kakhulu lawa kepha ngitawukhuluma a prophetic word haleluya kule khathi lesiphila kuto bazalwane dikhathi lakhona kulula kuba nemahloli ngelivangeli dikhathi lakhona even kuhlakana kulukhulu bakhona bamva khona timbo letinengi tingedeki haleluya dikhathi lakhona kunekunyakatiswa kwetimbo letinengi haleluya ngikhumbula umbhali bawufunda umbhali wamaHebheru 12:28 lithi umhlaba ngawunyakatisa kanye nelizulu uthi kepha nine nebukela umbuso longekazanyakatisa kulesikhathi lesiphila kuto inkumbi yetimbo letentekako emhlabeni umhlaba ushakeni uma ungakathembi lo munye kungenaka kube nguye isikhathi lesiphila kuso bakhona but namuhla noma ngabe sikhona sikhathi lesiphila kuso kule magama lesiwakufuna kola bhayibhelini la kukhuluma khona umpostoli Paul eRoma uthi mine anginamahloni ngelivakeli ngoba lelivakeli lingebona bamva lesikhathi lesiphila kuso kulula kuba nemahloni kaJesu wakho ngayo endlini yankulunkulu umcolo okuhlala ekhaya bakhona bamvawo kulethi kungakhona Jesu umcolo okuhlala ekhaya but nithi iBhayibheli uthi umpostoli Paul yena akanabahloni haleluya namhla kufuna kukhuluma lemzalwane lokhona mhlambe bosojika udedele emuva bakhona bamvawo bosocabanga kubuyela emuva kufuna kukutshela kuthi Musa kulingisa umuvu loligwala amen ungabi nebahloni praise the Lord ungabi nebahloni ngelivakeli lelivakeli alibi nemandla ngalesikhathi udede ubaleka lelivakeli liba nemandla ngalesikhathi kubatima kubalesikhathi uchubeke yembili haleluya ngikhumbule bavota libekanebulephelo lithi iBhayibheli bekalambile futhi anebulephelo bangekugula bangabinebulephelo bavu lithi iBhayibheli bebafile lithi base Sinetsi singabulawa bulephelo siphinde sibulawa indlala ncolo sife siya kule live lithi iBhayibheli bahamba bafika kule live basenta kule live labasutha eva iphile kulehlako abaleka leli indzaba aba understand emandle ukuchubekela phambili lapho lakufuna ukukutshela something livake lide emandla ngalesikhathi udeda livake lide emandla ngalesikhathi uchubeke
amen
balekela kabo Peter sebadwebe ebusuku bonke bazabile bafunile enhlanhla Sade, little pipe and wakulma leave. Little baneta bawasha. Little bachelor pass by the leave. Uti chess what Peter Tatane Manetenu, the Kubegan Chule. Namla now encourage from Zarade Muyela Gindoke. No make a vats of Emanda Shona Pazi. No make a vats who del Seba. Namla now chela who the Kubegan Pin. Uta more than my little No, you call me a Sabia Katakela. Mhlaba ikanjena lefo bazana kune blight wala mhlabeni sikune blight waNkulunkulu haleluya emhlabeni kulesikhathi leso usaba yokhipho usaba kuthinza yokhipho wayithinza uyayisaba but it's in the Bible Psalms 41 verse 10 lithi ke sabo ngoba kunani shothi kana abanye bagaba iorder yasezulwini isinoba ngabe nje kungesabi noma ngabe ngikuphi kungesabi athi David noma ngihambe esigodzini selifunile Sabe Lufo, as I'm cool with a boy and I'm just saying, don't tadaza. What's a good boss acted? I'm Peter, don't want about Lilvane. Lilvane. Badla
nkulunkulu
amen libadla nkulunkulu
amen
uthi umpostle paul akunabahlole noma ngabe sekubonakala ngathi bavu banemahlole ngalobili akunabahlole noma sekubonakala abantu badedele buva bila akunabahlole nkulunkulu akavuse ebazalwane nala abakholwele jikele ubakhumbi akavuse umzalo othi ndawuma ngizamkhona jesu wami noma ngabe asengikutshele indaba yakhe emntazilela nade noma ngabe kuthiwa akusho ukuthi kurong neva usazwayo noma ngabe asakhona ihlakana nkulunkulu kuphela ipfuba leti sindawo ube ne-meeting naye ukhona ebukhula kuwe Lisi bazalwane ngiyaloba ngathi uyahambe basomfeni kude bavu bakhona bakuvawo and akali kubabede lithi ibhayibhele la jesu bakhanza jesu angekho ethuneni lo jesu ithuna beli-emtile basovaelithuna belithi lokuba empty kwalo bekutho ukuthi jesu uvukile nami ngifuna ukukutshela lokuba empty mhlawumbe lokuthi besisolo singahlakali loko bekutho ukuthi inkantule emandla nkulunkulu ayakhula kakhulu kuleli vesi ku-Exodus 1 verse 12 lelithi ke lithi leli vesi bawulifunza lapho lithi eba-israyeli achubeka acinzeteleka eba-israyeli achubeka ahlupheka but achubeka nekwanza ngiyabebetela tu kwempilo yakho lakhona umnomfo ashekhekile umnomfo ehlile umnomfo ngithi wena utawuchubeka wanze wena utawuchubeka ukhume wena utawuchubeka uye kule i-dimension nkulunkulu utawuchubeka akubusise khohlwa-ke kukhala ngibona endlini yakho kutawuba ne-overflow yekudla kule sizini le angeke ulala ungakadli ngekwaphelelwa amayunithi because nonkulunkulu nomkhonda kunebani Lundi bangasalahle ona lithemba after ukuba ngibisemsebenzi kabe ndawo sasa ngiyibhidelana lalela ku-encourage mukhulu okuye kunalo seven akuthi kwenteka lokuwadedi uwazivumelele simo uthatha livakeli uthi akanabahloli kelivakeli ngoba lingebandla nkulunkulu shouthi kala bemagama kabesihamba sishumayela livakeli sidawubona babesihamba sishumayela livakeli sidawubona ebandla ngeke wabone ebandla nkulunkulu ubhathe evakeli But I want to go. Bakhona bakho. Tsatsa livu la nkulunkulu. Kule mbona ukulala u-stress ukhathazekile. Gubona ukhathazekile ukukhona la. Awathi utawuthatha, awathi usudaba udabodlanga nabafana. Awathi uta awathi utawuphuma ubhekene. But uSibulu la kutshele ukuthi imbevulo yakhe isendleleni. Hayi 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 abakhona. Uthi ngulula kubebethele imbevulo yakhe isendleleni. Ngulukulu usovela ukuphevulini imbevulo yakhe isendleleni ntamo. In the mighty name of Jesus. Imbevulo yakhe isendleleni. Ngegama lika Jesus. Kula mina ngibonako barosho cobra uva bathumba like uveka sisakho sigcwele uboya but lebo lena there's something good lebo le khona esweni sakho but isikhulu kula mhlanga bebetele ukuthi lokho lokukhona esweni sakho kuyasha njalo yasha njalo Woke lokukhona ngibona ilight ukwehloko yakho uNkulunkulu lapha bawufika estandini sakho ekhaya lakho noma ngabe baloya noma standi wakho malokuthi uhlala khona utawusitakala ngegaba lika Jesu yebakhona kumloya abakhona bavuma lawuzasho lokuthathathi lokwenanga loyo noma standi lo kulobakhelwane wakho nalapha ingashifini bakhona bavuma dakla njoma ngabe baloya bakhona wakho malokuthi ubakhelwane wakho utawusizela wena oh my God and my Father hallelujah Ngiyabebethela tuwe impilo yakho kunesibusiso tukwesibusiso. Kule kuvuleka kweminyango tuwe kuvuleka kweminyango. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So ngiyabebethela lesi sikhathi sakho. Lesi sikhathi sakho.
Amen.
Qhubeka ungadedi.
Amen.
Qhubeka ungadedi.
Amen.
Qhubeka ungadedi.
Amen.
Bona uNkulunkulu babusisa. Uyawubusiseka ibhizinisi yakho usahamba na Jesu. Uyawubusiseka ekhaya lakho usahamba na Jesu. Uyawubusiseka ngokonke okuthinta usahamba na Jesu. Unkulunkulu utakubusisa ekuphumeni. Unkulunkulu utakubusisa ekungeneni. Ngegama lika Jesu. Babona bonke.
Amen.
Cela ukukhuluma nako sengithanda. Khona lo lesihlobo noma umngane wakho noma ngisisi wakho ndodo. Bantu igama lakhe welile. Welile. Walakhaya. Ulo Kimi bomo lo sotsa lo busisa bazoba. Poison laba bekelele uyake babusi. But lo poison lubekelwe kumfula abahlala naye bakhona bomva. But umfula bathi kusenza wena dayelele naye he. But uNkulunkulu yale u reverse uye babusi. Uya reverse. Eh kunebo kunebo bawaphuthe. Lebo ba bakuzama ke kumecisa imvo
amen
and imvo lebe ivama kwenteka bekahle eva ngathi uve bakhata lebathanjelwe uye babona like sometimes kube sinye sakhe bese imhlupha ngibona uyahlushwa sinye
amen
uyake babona uNkulunkulu ukhululekile and ukhululeke baba ngegama lakhe lokuyena ukubonako njengemfuwa uNkulunkulu ukubona lana kwakhiwa into necashisa lakhaya ngegama lika Jesu uye babona Ngulusa kwakhiwa tilicashisa ngulusa tovula ibinyawo and iyabebethela kungakaphele iyaka lena lesikuyo ngibona igrosa into akuya abahala lokakayithela akwendeka ngoba badibona labeka lakhaya eyashanyana lokumthinta wena in Jesus name amen ashayita ndashayita kumthinta Ukubhale akabahloni kelivakele ngoba lelivakele kebandla uNkulunkulu haleluya lile bandla uNkulunkulu haleluya lile bandla kunelokukhona lozuva bakhushwa lihlaba bakhushwa lihlaba kubale futhi ligwazako ibuye ke liphindze ibuye futhi kugwaze ike liphindze ibuye kugwazonzela lana ubuthize egaba lika Jesu kegaba lika Jesu maka bakhona uyaphupha maka bangekho siyathandaza trotsi sihlobo sakho Hallelujah. Oh, God. Where come and catch us? We want to have a new hub. We are the most. Border, we go up to our dear river boss. Oh, what's our social show? We go up to Petrovada. But don't bother. Boba nenkinga njalo ba ubane uyacela bane mfana.
Cha.
Boba nenkinga njalo ba ubane mfana ubana 7 months, umna 7 months pregnant. Uvame kugula, uvame kodwa incubu yetimba. But uNkulunkulu ngeke kuze kwendeke lo. Ngeke udile nje ukumfona lo mfana.
Yes.
Awu. Sasa bayokhlisa. Sebavele basayidini. Ngalokho bese kulethe.
Eh.
O Oh, Bulula, Sigolet, did you ever want to get together? Bulula, Sigolet. No, I can't say the old ones that they got. We ever want. Because when I sometimes may be a quarter. They are back on the Habapet. But that kept so if you know the dark variation and half fast one. We are over with Luna Melo Pele, we have a good operator. I get covered. If you are also a poor in the bush, over again, there was a business village for Belen. In a man's up for the operator, Philippe would say when they get out of the operator, we have watched it. Don't put it. See them like Bobo operator, Philippe, by the way. So let's put a sad thing. You're going to be angkal gue boleh, patang gue boleh kasih kepada kita dia mafuti dia boleh. Kita wakar sabi, dia tu mampu sis. Boleh bilang gue boleh wakar sabi. Wah wah sebel, dah wah sebel.
Yes.
Estolo. Kau envision. Patu iya, boleh. Patu dia bilang gue boleh aku lepas fana lah bisel bisel sebel itu wakar sabi. Siapa boleh? Eh? But yalo get camel catches. Yalo get up for the 2 levels 3 months, no say. They are for the 2 levels 3 months, no say. But I have your fire to say they get camel catches. Longer long lalala, oh yeah, look like Facebook. They say, yeah, no get camel catches. Walker, no, no, get up for the 2 levels 3 months. Your life will never be delivered in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Glad to be back on Facebook. God bless you.